working logistics and doing bear guards, you know, that's a big part of our job is, you know, having a weapon to protect our staff and stuff like that. So, I mean, it's a big part of our life to have, you know, multiple weapons and stuff like that. A bear guard basically sits on ATV or snow machine or in a vehicle, and they're binoculating, glassing the horizon for bears. The first thing is sighting it. Then you have to deter it or, you know, push it away. But up here, we have so many multiple animals that we hunt, we can't just utilize one gun. You know, there's multiple calibers for multiple game. So, I mean, if they took the gun away from us, I guess we'd go back to bow and arrow. But, I mean, it's a really big part of our lifestyle here, you know. So when we hunt the whale, we have these really big handmade bombs that we utilize to, you know, harvest the whale. From the whale gun to the little pellet gun, you know, we utilize, you know, we harvest, you know, small animals like squirrels and weasels and stuff with pellet guns, and they still use them today for clothing. So, I mean, the wide range of guns that are being used up here on the North Slope or anywhere, you know, living this traditional lifestyle, it would really affect us, you know, because we have guns for geese, we have guns for eiders, we have guns for seals, bearded seals, walrus. I mean, the list could go on and on.